How you doing, Facebook fans? Dragon Man here. I'm playing with my Lionel trains. Pretty cool. Yeah, I like being in my Oldies Bacuddies room after work. You know, I can relax a little bit. Brings back lots of memories. So anyway, follow me. I want to show you a few things. As you know, I collect these lunch boxes, die-cast cars, bicycles, gas pumps, mannequins, pedal cars. Coke machines. I love these little pedal cars and these bicycles. Bring back a lot of memories. Yeah, right now I have 64 pedal cars and 51 bicycles and 32 hot rods. Here's some of my Lionel trains here. That's the G series. All these popcorn machines, Coke machines, Pepsi machines are all restored 100%. I collect these Elvis mannequins too, if you know anybody that has one, once they're selling. Elvis mannequins, I have three different types. That's my idol. All these kind of pedal cars I collect. And Lionel trains. My girlfriends over here, they're having a molten and a milkshake. Yeah, we got Barbara, Dorothy, Betty, Zia, Dolores. They're all having fun, all dressed up, just like they used to dress in the 50s and 60s. Check it out, man. The Yellow Submarine. Couch I made out of the back of a 57 Chevy. I love these cigarette machines. Really brings back a lot of memories. Cigarettes back then, 30 cents. Here's the little cones that the workers used to use in Brooklyn, New York in the 40s and 50s. I have about 50 of these. Very hard to find. These gas pumps are getting harder and harder to find. I have 87 of them now. Hey, you follow me around here? This is my newest extension of the Oldies room, and it's almost full already. I just bought a whole guy's collection, a guy up in Loveland. Let me show you what I got. First of all, I bought all his pedal cars. I think he had 12 of them, and five more gas pumps. Yeah, come around here. See, I'm making these little squares painted white plywood. I'm gonna put the gas pumps on each square. Here's the stoplights they used back in the 40s. All restored. All I have to do is plug it in. This is one of the five gas pumps I got from them. All complete and restored. They had a couple of these meters over here. I got those. See, we got a oil can here. Pennzoil. Here's a Harley Davidson gas pump that he fixed up like that. Yeah, look how nice he restored these stoplights. This one's really early, early 40s. Hey, this gas pump, this is from the late 30s and early 40s. Well, slowly my oldies but goodies room is filling up. I'll have this all open to the public in about 2 more months. Just want to show you guys what's going on at Dragonland. And guess what? I got these new t-shirts. The Dragon Man Tuxedo. See, dragon arms in the front. It's got dragons, see on the sleeves. And in the back, see that? Full auto, machine gun dealer. If you guys would like one of these shirts, I have them in medium, large, and extra large. Just give me a call, 683-2200. We'll take your credit card number and mail these out the next day. You guys have a great day. Thanks to you for watching.